could nab a couple of 10-pound trout.
Man, I loved dinosaurs when I was a kid. Kind of wanted to be an archaeologist when I grew up.
Hold on to your butts.
I'm out.
Well, you're going to need all kinds of materials, loading equipment, everything to do this. I'm going to match Jared and hope these people know a pro when they see one.
Man, I got to do this. I need this load.
Hey, maybe they'll name it a Jared is Awesomeosaurus.
Maybe experience and wisdom will win out over money on this one.
Yes!
Well, guess not.
Yes! Yes!
Such a shame. It survived all this time and ended up in Jared's incapable hands.